What's up guys, it's Sneezer here, and today we're going to roll on one of my guildmates account, Gush. So, as you can see in the top right corner, we have 107,000 gems, but we're going to roll at most 50,000 gems, and the one and only purpose for this rolling video is 5 of 5 revitalize. Here we can check some of his heroes. All of them are 5 of 5 or higher. 5 of 5 Revive Pumpkin Duke, Ares, 8 of 8 War God, Vlad, Pixie, Warlock, 8 of 8 Bulwark, Dread Drake, 5 of 8 Bulwark, Golem, 5 of 5 Revive, 5 of 5 Revive, 6 of 8 Berserk, 5 of 5 Revive, 5 of 8 Bulwark, 7 of 8 Dread Drake, 2nd Dread Drake, 5 of 8 War God, 6 of 8 War God, 5 of 5 Revite, 5 of 5 Revite, 5 of 5 Revite. So many good talents. I don't see how it is going to get any better. The only talent we need is the 5 of 5 Revitalize for his new little Medusa that he recently wrote. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So without further ado, let's start. 4 of 8 Flame Guard, that's not good enough to even look at. 1 of 8 War God, Stone Skin, 2 of 5 Enlighten, 5 of 8 Scorch. His talents are, every talent is 5 or better, so that's no good. Let's just skip it and revive. Flame Guard, Deadly Strike 3 of 8, another revive. 4 of 8 Deadly Strike. Again, we're skipping these talents. Another 4 of 8. Then we have War God, Deadly Strike, and 5 of 5 Karoth. Well, again, no good use for this talent. Maybe, I don't know, we can put it on this, no, not on this Marauder. Let's put it on nobody. We're just going to skip it. Okay, let's do it then. Deadly Strike, Bulwark, Stone Skin, revive. We are 6,000 gems and we already rolled so many good talents. Enlighten, also if you get 5 of 5 Enlighten, we are going to put it on her and then continue rolling for 5 of 5. We have Blade Shell, Self Destruct, Bulwark, Revive, Blade Shell, Life Drain, Deadly Strike, Life Drain, Blade Shell, and another 4 of 5 Corrode. So let's reroll it and let's take a quick break. We have some only the lucky number event, so we're going to do a couple of these to take a little bit of break. The first prize is Arctica, so Hermit Merits and Honor Badges. So let's continue with the talent rolls. Oops. He really really needs that 5 of 5 revitalize for her. We have Blade Shell, Scorch, 5 of 5, 5 of 8 Stone Skin, no good. Heavy Blow, Blade Shell, again, not really doing much for us. And we have a revive, actually the first revive I've sold today. And we have Condemnation. And we don't have any place for it. It's really bad talent. Let's try to roll on the Siren and Orcsbane. Let's see how it changes our luck. We have War God, Flame Guard, Scorch, 5 of 5 of 8 Sprint. Maybe we can put this on a Ninja, or maybe not. He doesn't have enough. He has only enlightened ninjas, so we're going to skip that too. And again 4 or 5 corrode. It's just not a good talent for us right now. Another revive and another 5 of 8 talent. That is not good for us. We have scatter, we have bulwark, heavy ball, another revive. Give us that 5 of 5 revitalize, please. IGG. 3 of 5 revitalize. We started with 1 of 5, then we going up to 2 and now 3. I see that 5 of 5 coming soon. And again bulwark. Revite, but it's 1. And 5 of 8 berserk. That's again not going to do any good for us. He has a pumpkin duke already with that and a champion. This revive druid. Does he have a revive? Yes, he has a berserk druid, so again we're just going to skip that and continue on the Medusa. And 5 of 8 sprint once again. So many 5 of 8 talents and again 5 of 8 bulwark. So he said if we roll 5 of 8 bulwark or Orgot, I will stop the video and I'll ask him what to do. So as the last time he said no bulwark, so we're just going to skip it. So many good talents going to waste because we need that 5 of 5 revitalize and we roll once again 4 of 5 crowd. That's like the 4th or the 5th time we do that. Another 2 of 5 revitalize. Why can't it be 5? We want 5 revitalize. I can't be more. I don't know. We should roll it soon. Nah, 2 of 5. Not going to do much for us. And we're seeing too much 1 of 8, so let's do a quick break. Let's generate some more numbers and we have about, I didn't see, but between 5 and 10,000 gems and it's going to be really nice if we manage to roll the revite at the last second with the last gems we have left. So we have here 300 honor badges. I don't see big numbers, 3s and 4s and 5s only, and 1. So at 100 I'm going to stop and then I will do the last gems we have to roll. So we have 5000 gems. And let's see what we can do with them. So 3 of 8 stone skin, 5 of 8 revive. Again, completely useless. Let's roll. I want to roll on a different hero. For example, this Dracax. We have Blade Shell, Enlighten, another Blade Shell, Condemnation, Revive, Scatter, and Slowdown. So let's go back to Medusa. And we have a couple more gems to roll. So we have Flame Guard, another Flame Guard. And I'm going to do 2 more rolls. So 4 or 5 crow, that's the most raw talent in this video. And we have the last one and it's going to be 3 of 8 scorch. So we wrote, let's make a quick recap. We wrote 50,000 gems. We got a couple of good 5 of 5 talents like 2 bulwarks. We got berserk, we got corrode, but we didn't manage to get the 5 of 5 revitalize we needed. So for any other account, for most of the accounts this will be a successful rolling video, but not for this one because it is too end game. And I guess that was all from this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want me to roll on your account, just let me know in the comments below and I'll see you in the next one. So, as the last time he said no bulwark, so we're just going to skip it. So many good talents going to waste because we need that 5/5 revitalist and we roll once again 4/5 crowd. That's like the 4th or the 5th time we do that. Another 2/5 revitalized. Why can't it be 5? We want 5 revitalized. I can't be more. I don't know. We should roll it soon. Nah, 2/5. Not going to do much for us. And we're seeing too much 1/8, so let's do a quick break. Let's generate some more numbers. And we have about, I didn't see, but between 5 and 10,000 gems. And it's going to be really nice if we manage to roll the revite at the last second with the last gems we have left. So we have here 300 honor badges. I don't see big numbers, 3s and 4s and 5s only, and 1. So at 100 I'm going to stop and then I will do the last gems we have to roll. So we have 5000 gems. And let's see what we can do with them. So 3 of 8 stone skin, 5 of 8 revive. Again, completely useless. Let's roll. I want to roll on a different hero. For example, this Dracax. We have Blade Shell, Enlighten, another Blade Shell, Condemnation, Revive, Scatter, and Slowdown. So let's go back to Medusa. And we have a couple more gems to roll. So we have Flame Guard, another Flame Guard. And I'm going to do two more rolls. So 4/5 crow, that's the most raw talent in this video. And we have the last one, and it's going to be 3/8 scorch. So we rolled, let's make a quick recap. We rolled 50,000 gems, we got a couple of good 5/5 talents like 2 bulwarks, we got berserk, we got corrode. But we didn't manage to get the 5/5 revitalize we needed. So for any other account, for most of the accounts, this will be a successful rolling video, but not for this one because it is too end game. And I guess that was all from this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want me to roll on your account, just let me know in the comments below and I'll see you in the next one.